Good morning.
As this was a very short trip, I didn't pack much skincare and didn't pack much makeup either. So I'm gonna be quite basic. I will start with this Tata Hapa Nourishing Oil Cleanser. And then I just wipe my face. I'll carry on with this little thing. I can leave it on sometimes, but sometimes I feel too shiny and too oily, so I prefer to wipe it off. So these are my two little travel companions. This tiny Charlotte Tilbury magic cream. My mom swears by it. She absolutely adores it. I haven't used it that much just because I had so many other creams. I'm kind of giving it a try for a few weeks. Delamere Eye Concentrate. I prefer to tap a little bit as well to kind of wake up the eye. Perfecto. And I'm done with the skin. Let's see what I can do with my hair. Maybe I can't do anything with my hair. It gets so tangled at night that I always prefer to keep it in a bun or to pleat it before I go to bed. I guess I'm just gonna leave it like this. Oh, and the most important part of the day, the way you smell. This Louis Vuitton has literally been my favorite perfume for the past like 2 weeks or so. 2 weeks, 2 months. I've been taking it everywhere, and what I really love is that you can also get this little pouch bag for the perfume in which you carry it, which is super stylish and it protects the perfume, so I'm pretty happy about this. I think that's it. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, please, and leave a like if you liked it, and I will see you later.